Wreck it, Wrecker. Wreck it. There you go.
Ta-da!
Broke just like the other one. Snap right off of the top. Perfect. All right, so we got this rear end just about cut out. We got another GMC Jimmy. Blazer Jimmy, same thing. So we're just pulling the teak case. We already pulled the gas tank. We're pulling the rear end now. And then this one, what caused the death of this one is he didn't bother to change the lower ball joint, it looks like, and it just popped right out. And the half shaft came off, and what a mess. So we're gonna be salvaging the drive shafts as well. And when we chipped it onto its side, the socket fell out, so we found a tool X. No, toolsmith. Toolsmith. You cool with your toolsmith. So here at CanadaCatalyst, we're always onto new technologies. So we're gathering up some engine oil. I'm gathering up all the waste engine oil and all of the waste transmission fluid, and we're putting it in these containers. We're gonna be harvesting that, and then someday in the future we'll be putting that to use.
Cool. It's gonna be cool.
Ready? Get it on camera. It's gonna fall on his hand.
Crunch.
Oh, my hand!
Any second now.
Your eye's wandering there.
Yeah, it's the screwed up one. It's the one I had to go for surgery on. But it's screwed, so. What's the point?
You can check the brain while you were at it.
I haven't made brain replacement surgery yet.
Your mom was supposed to do that last night.
Come on, Bradley, you almost got her. I was just hanging on that.
Throwing a ratchet at my arm.
Well, we're playing catch, and you failed to catch it.
It's just hanging by one last bolt.
Which is in the dumbest spot of all frickin' time.
What was that saying you said, Brad? Was that, you put the thug in fugly?
I put the thug in mug. That was it.
Ah.
You know who likes to drink out of mugs, right? There's your sign, folks. There's your sign.
Yeah, I'd like to see the half shaft on this side, but if it's any indication like the other side, I don't think it's worth saving, because this guy obviously didn't take care of the vehicle at all.
Pressure on, pick it up.
Come on, Pants, get mad at it. I want to hear you get mad at it.
I'm getting mad. Fortunately, I can only turn it like one crank at a time before I hit the...
Get angry with it.
Son of a goddamn piece of... Beep, 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 beep.
Wait, look at this. This is their remedy to making sure that this sway bar doesn't go anywhere in transit. Because yeah, once it broke down on the road, they had to get the tow truck and everything.
I'll give it a pull.
So coming back to reality, I just realized that there wasn't another Whitney Houston album out.
What?
You turn on the news channel and it's just, hello! Every channel.
I will always kill you.
But the when you go to Dominican, they're listening to Michael Jackson all the time.
And Adele. Everyone loves Adele.
They just love Michael Jackson.
It's like, Michael.
Michael's got a new CD out.
Oh, there.
And then cut. Grab the cutters. Grab the cutters.
Oh yeah, cutter shot. You gotta cut all these lines.
All the vacuum lines and everything. Nice, I lifted it by the roof rack. We're good.